second thee.
Read.
Thou shalt see it no more again.
Thou shalt what?
Thou shalt see it no more again.
Thou shalt never see our homeland again. And who had brought us there? The so-called white man.
That's
they
right.
They are Esau according to the Bible.
Truth.
There's the one that had yokes of iron upon our neck. They are the one who what smash our children with heads on the rock. They are the ones that do what? They have sold us into slavery. Those are the ones that do what? Sell our children to alligators for what bit?
Read. And then ye shall be sold unto your enemies.
And once we got off this cargo slave ship, we were sold. That was so like how they have recorded slavery. So now we have proof to back up the Bible that is us it happened to and no other race of people.
That's right.
For bond men.
For what?
For bond men.
So once we got off those slave ships, we were sold for what? And
bond
auction
men.
Slave blocks. Auction slave blocks for what?
For bond men.
For what?
For bond men.
For slave men.
And bond women.
And slave women.
That's right. Read. And no man shall buy you.
And here in Grenada, nobody has saved us so far. Gary tried to save us. Morris tried to save us. Oh, damn, late Morris, the late Gary. None of them could have delivered us because we're still under the oppression today.
That's
from our
right.
Colonial masters. We're not independent as the rest of people.
Right.
Because why? We're depending on them for everything we need here today.
Right.
We can never be free.